Hi and welcome back to the channel. Today we're looking at the four future applications that the Apple Vision Pro will be used for in flight training. A pre-flight is done for every single flight, so it's not unexpected to see an application that's going to allow pilots to do their pre-flight a lot more efficiently and follow checklists like we always love to do. Paper tigers or cockpit posters are going to be a thing of the past. With these goggles, we'll be able to sit inside our airplanes and be able to run all our procedures and flows, and it's going to be a lot easier and a lot more intuitive for pilots to use. If you have a question, for example, what the mixture should be able to be, I'm sure there's going to be some application where it tell you exactly, okay, the mixture should be rich in this situation, we're going to do a quarter of an inch, and so on. It's going to be a lot easier for pilots to practice this stuff and a lot cheaper than actually being here at the flight school flying the airplane. Imagine doing cross-country flight planning with your students and being able to show them exactly what their checkpoints are going to look like when they're looking outside the airplane. But it's going to be a lot more intuitive to put these goggles on and see what it would look like when you're looking out the window. Not only can you show them what the actual points are going to look like, for example here Day Collier, a common checkpoint that we use on a flight from Tamiami to Naples, but you're also going to be able to show them what a bad checkpoint would be, like for example, maybe these lines on the Everglades. Lastly, my favorite application of these goggles is to be able to show students airplane parts in front of them and be able to dissect them. Now, this is a very elementary application. We can right now just see 3D models and be able to move them around. But in the future, we should be able to actually dissect this stuff and be able to show our students what they actually look like in the inside. I hope you guys really enjoy this technology. And if you have any ideas of what the future of this is going to be, please leave them in the comments below. And we hope to see you guys on another video soon.